Myself Dhruv.
Myself Mohit.
Myself Adarsh.
We are from Basveshwara International Public School, Vidyagiri, Bagalkot, Karnataka. So we are presenting automatic distance measurement system.
So I am going to explain material used. Material used are Arduino board, Arduino cable, four jumper wires and one ultrasonic sensor. And we used one mobile to the example and one board. So here is my friend Adarsh to explain about it.
This is our automatic distance measuring system. In this machine, in olden areas, some carpenters did not have rulers, scale, etc. So they can use this type of machine to measure the length. Here is my friend Dhruv to present practically of this machine.
First, we should install serial monitor. Then we should plug the Arduino port to the mobile. And after that, we should connect. It should be connected. Make sure it is connected. After, take object like a book and measure that. Yeah, here you can see 15 centimeter. It is happening because the distance between the ultrasonic sensor and the book is 15 centimeters.
Thank you.